What we're watching tonight, the first group of women picked to serve on Navy submarines will start training in Groton. Four of the 38 women chosen will report to submarine school tomorrow. They're part of a class of 79. The new students are in the submarine electronics communications field. The Navy started recruiting women for submarine service back in January. The first group chosen was announced in June. They will start serving on subs next year.